I'm going exploring.
Well, that's good for you, Patrick.
I could. Oh man, so much blood. Blood pulling in.
Yes. Oh, that's a cool archway.
I know. It... Did you find an abandoned mine shaft, Patrick? Okay.
What's up, guys? It's Slowpoke03 back here on the Bukkineers server. Hope you liked that intro that I just popped up there. And we are going into episode 3 today. Just a quick recap on some things that we've done. We have diamonds. We now have a diamond pickaxe, which is awesome. Oh my goodness gracious. I'm gassy today for some reason. We have some other tools that we're going to use. And today I think we're going to search for a little bit more diamonds, but also go exploring. I kind of want to find Iron Engineer's house, as well as see if I can find Astro Todd's house as well. And maybe we can create some kind of alliance or enemy today. So I'm going to drop into the Discord with these lovely people. Hello, people.
Hello.
Hello.
See, I've been strip mining.
Ooh. Can I...
So, Iron, approximately, you know what, I can just TPA Iron Engineer.
Hold up, let me warp home.
So I can, you know what, slash P.
Can I take this for redstone?
One.
Sure, I have plenty.
Helps if I use the right axe.
You kind of have a dainty home here. Oh, you already have a cow farm going, that's cool.
You may not take my cows without permission.
Okay.
Slash more likely trade.
How much also, are slime balls worth, by the way?
I think 10. I'm not really sure, though.
There's bedrock here.
Mm-hmm. That's at like 6
They're $75 each. Okay. So how much balance do I have? I have $411, actually. That's actually not too bad of an idea to get a lead going. Yeah. Oh, you already created a daylight sensor, I see. That means you have to go to the Nether.
I did.
Oh, can I not PvP you in here? I can't hurt you for some reason.
Hey.
What?
That. Building. That would be me. Oh, man.
Can I not mess with your stuff at all?
Nope, I claim this area.
Oh.
Hey. Stop it.
Oh, goodness gracious. Slash home B. So, what was it I wanted to do? Oh, yeah, I do want to go to the Nether today. That would be pretty cool.
I'm not prepared for it.
You may use my Nether portal.
Nether portal?
We do need to build a small base around it because it's in a very exposed area.
Where is it?
If you would like to do that, we may.
Okay.
Okay.
I want to find some lava, though. I don't...
Oh, I do have some lava that I would allow you to have or get for yourself. But it's a nice pool. It's got a nice little spot.
Interesting.
Astro, that would be funny, though, if I... just allowed you to commit suicide and then collected your stuff.
Yeah, that would have been rude.
But I'm not that mean.
I don't know about that.
There's a cave around here somewhere.
Yeah, I haven't really tried to find it that heartily.
That heartily? You haven't gone... No! No!
What?
I dug 4 blocks, and I find another vein of 5 diamonds.
Oh, you devil.
Oh, my stinking goodness gracious. What is up with the diamond luck on here? Oh, my goodness. Maybe they changed it in, like, 1.8 to be harder or something, but I don't know, man.
I don't know.
I almost got teleported in the Nether.
How so?
I do have torches. That's
good. I accidentally stepped into it a little bit.
I now have 46. I have 46 diamonds right now. No, sorry, not 40. Not 46. 14. Why did I say 46?
Oh, okay. I wonder how many do I have. Three.
I have none.
I have 16. Haha. Oh, okay. Winning.
Well, actually, I did make some of them into a diamond pickaxe, so technically I have.
No, you're one 17. Point ahead.
Yeah.
Okay. But still.
Slash
I'm doing nicely.
One. Yes, you are. You are doing nicely for yourself.
Anybody need coal?
Not particularly.
No, not really.
You can sell it.
Yeah,
by
you
the
can
way.
Sell it too.
I know.
You know, it's slash.
Granted,
coal.
We haven't set up much of the whole buying system. By the way, I think I have now.
Where's my iron shovel?
By the way, I have six extra chunks that I've claimed, so that's what, $120?
I think so. I think we set it at like what?
20 apiece.
20
apiece. Yeah, 20 apiece. Yeah.
Okay, so I'm gonna be honest and try and remove that.
Yeah, so do slash eco.
Okay,
take,
eco.
And then the
Iron engineer.
Yeah, the amount you want.
20.
Oh, I guess my iron shovel must have broke last episode.
All right, then. Cool. I'm now at $1,000, $1,090. Okay.
Interesting.
Yep. What did I come down here for? Zach, did you want to... Oh, no.
Okay, there we go.
Warp home, not...
Do you have, like, a lava pool near you?
Yes.
You do?
That's what I was saying.
Okay. Let me get some water in a water bucket, and I'm going to come to you.
I was in, like, Creeper Central.
Oh, I also have three buckets and a water bucket.
Can I have a bucket?
One sec.
All right, so where's the lava pool?
Where are you? Let me find you.
Yeah,
you.
I'm right here.
I don't see you.
I'm right here.
You're invisible. Ah, stop that. There you are.
Yay.
Okay, gents,
yes.
Fall down the hole. You
Whee!
Have to trust me that I didn't remove the water.
Oh my goodness. I almost
Oh,
didn't.
You hit that bridge?
There was just that one part where I thought I should have landed, and I saw some water in another spot, and I was like, oh no, he removed the water, didn't he?
Okay.
Is it down here?
Sorry.
Is it down
Asher.
Here?
Yeah, hold up. Warp lava. Y'all may now TP to me.
Alright. Okay.
I sent a request.
Is this your little lava pool over here?
Oh, I think... send another one. Yeah. I think he sent another request,
mm-hmm.
and I answered him. So, there you go.
Okay.
Okay, so yeah. So, it's over here. There's a lot to it, so...
Really?
It's pretty big.
Oh, it's in there. Oh, I didn't see that.
Yeah,
okay.
It's in here, too. Oh, dear.
Oh, go up here.
Wait.
Yeah.
I think there's a ravine that way.
Ooh, okay, yeah, I see the lava pool.
So, yes. You can get lava from here. I'll be All nice. Right.
Sounds...
But please don't take
Thank
ravine
you.
Resources.
No, I won't.
Aw, I was gonna go to the ravine.
Wait,
was...
why'd you...
Oh.
That's alright.
That's the reason I came here, was to get obsidian.
Obsidian?
Yeah.
Hey, iron, there's iron over here.
Okay.
I
found me.
It?
Over there? Yeah, sure. I'll just take the one that's closer.
Okay, I got these two then.
Mining up the obsidian. Mining up the obsidian.
Can't.
Hey. Since you're using my lava, can I have four of those? And I'll give you an arrow.
Wow. Wow. That's a pretty wimpy trade, my friend.
You're using my lava that I found for you.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, you can have four of them.
I also already gave you the arrow. And to get out, you just follow this trail.
Or I could do slash home.
Slash home, yeah.
I hear zombie.
I hear zombie as well.
Hey, did you get that iron?
I'm about to.
Okay, cool.
There's more that way too.
Yeah, I got a nice cave now, yay.
Why does obsidian take so long to mine?
I don't know. Oh, there's more lava.
Safety time.
What safety?
Not obsidifying the lava. Oh, there's another lava field.
Okay, cool.
Iron, are you not getting that iron?
Yeah, I will.
Oh, okay. I was gonna get it, but
how much iron do you have?
Iron, I have four iron. I have four obsidian.
I have eight.
Oh, curses.
You have eight? Okay,
The only iron I have gotten ever.
Okay, hey. You can get four more.
Four more obsidian. Or four obsidian, there you go.
Thank you.
But I am going to take this water because I accidentally put a cobblestone down where my water source block was.
Oh, hey, Patrick. Oh, hey. There's an infinite water source over here.
Oh, okay.
Down at the bottom of the stair.
Okay.
This
is a pretty cool system you set up here.
What do you mean?
With all the caves and stuff like that.
Mm-hmm. Thank you. So I am now going to go make a enchanting table.
Ooh, fun.
Yep.
Okay, good. I saved my piece of iron that I accidentally placed on lava.
Oh, good job.
Lapis!
Well, that's not really useful, is it?
Not in this, but I can still sell it.
Yeah, it's true. Honestly, like, I think enchanting in 1.7 is better than enchanting in 1.8.
Yep.
If you want to enchant in like 1.8 and above, if you enchant a tool or you put it in the enchantment table but you don't like the enchantments you get, you have to enchant something else in order to get different enchantments. With this, all you have to do is take it in and out of the of the thing. So yeah.
Okay. Let's see. PV3. All right. I'm going to need. I've got my four obsidian, two diamond.
Oh yeah, that's right. We have slash craft. I forgot we had slash craft.
Wait, yep. What?
Slash craft. It's a portable crafting
table. What?
Yeah.
Why did you not tell me about this, Patrick?
I forgot about that.
I used it in my first episode.
Jeez, Patrick.
I was thinking about asking y'all to buy it before you use it, but honestly, I don't really care. You can also do slash e-chest, and it's your own, portable ender chest.
Show me that.
Okay.
Okay. Oh, books. That's what I had. PV2. Because I was afraid... I moved my important stuff to my, personal vault, so that way, if you killed me, didn't have it.
Yeah, that was one thing I did as well.
So, I keep very little in my normal...
Mm.
Oh, that's quite awesome.
What?
I made exactly 75 pieces of paper.
Interesting.
Without planning to.
Go away, creeper. Go away, go away, go away.
Okay, I now have 18 books.
You have eight. Wow, that's quite a good amount of books. Craft. I have 21 levels right now, actually.
Ding. Tape.
I don't remember the last time I was scared of a creeper.
Oh, what?
Oh, by the way, y'all, if y'all end up coming out someone else's nether portal,
craft
and, like,
home.
At their... Portal. Yeah, just do slash home or something like that. You can also do slash home from the nether, so...
Woohoo! Oh, that's... Oh, never mind. Yeah, I'll just always do that.
Yeah. Alright, let's see here. Slash PV1 diamonds, 1, 2. Then I need my sugarcane, /PV2. Where's all my leather? There it is. Alright, found it. Let's actually go see how much sugarcane I've actually grown.
Here we go.
Not much. Oh, I probably need to remove that part right there.
Running away. Crap.
What?
I just fell in lava and I still didn't die.
Oh, wow. Oh, good job. Good job. Are you not taking damage at all?
Nope.
Are you not taking damage, Ian?
Nope.
Oh, that's weird.
Go away.
It must be he's the one on the server that's not it's not registered by the system, so.
That's true.
So.
Wow, 19 entities.
Hmm?
19 entities.
Ah. Do you remember long ago we walk on the sidewalk? I just got the same achievement.
Does somebody want to come help me, please?
/TP astronaut video. Yeah, hold on. What do we have?
I'm just exploring an unexplored
area
of the cave. Oh, okay.
Patrick, how did you enchant something?
What do you mean?
Oh, is that the one you get for making a...
For an enchantment table, yeah.
Okay.
Putting some valuable stuff in my PVs, so if I fall into the lava, I won't lose it all.
Yeah. Pro strat.
Oh, look, there's some gold.
Mine. I saw it first.
Okay, that's fine.
It's my cave, people!
Yeah, it is his cave. Why are you exploring
I'll give
his
you some
cave?
Of it.
It's my emerald! I heard that.
Emerald?
I know, I'm gonna give you the emerald.
Okay, fine.
Oh, there's a Zambi. Okay. Can I have the Zambi iron?
You can have the Zambi.
Thank you. The more you know. Up we go into the cave. Up we go into the cave. And it's gone.
Oh, the cave stops.
Yep.
Okay,
Yep, there you go. It's all pretty much lit up for you, Astra.
Okay, thank you.
Welcome. If you need any help again, you can ask me.
Uh-huh.
17...
Cobblestone. Oop.
What?
Hit the mute button. I accidentally do that sometime whenever I hit the escape button. Ooh. $197 for 394 cobblestone.
Iron.
Yes.
Check your requests.
Okay. Sorry, I was currently crafting.
Currently crafting. That sounds like an interesting podcast.
Title name.
Yeah, title name for like a podcast or something like that. That's cool.
Here, currently just crafting. Just throw it at me.
I'd listen to that.
I would. Yeah, I agree with that statement.
Okay, there you go.
Down the wall goes in my house. Oh, do I still have grass as a floor? I need to change that.
Oh, what a noob.
It's this person who has iron for their house.
Oh, snap.
I mean, iron stone.
Oh, snap.
Look, I didn't say mine looked good.
Oh, snap.
Oh, wait, I only have 2 books.
It was kind of implied by your statement that you were somewhat better than me.
Look, mine is much harder to be blown up.
That's true. But mine looks better.
Yeah, probably.
Especially now that I'm adding hardwood floors.
I'm just not there yet.
Oh, look, I got another music disc. What do you know?
/ sell hand.
Mm-hmm.
ASAP. Hey, the real question is, how many bookshelves do you have?
Do you want a piece of me? Oh, you're scared now. What? Oh, goodness gracious.
Ooh, y'all. I think I'll take that mountain.
Oh, you're gonna move here near me?
Are you picking somewhere next to iron?
Kinda, but I traveled a bit before.
Are y'all two gonna be,
BFFs?
Buddies.
Buddies forever.
And I'm gonna be stuck all over here at -500.
You're like 200 times the square root of 2 blocks away.
200 times the square root of 2. Oh my goodness gracious. Why are you so specific in that, Iron?
So, roughly 240.
Let's see. Well,
you see, what had happened was I engineered for a long time.
The Fire Nation attack?
Fire Nation did attack, okay.
And it was very traumatic.
So I'd rather not talk
and
about
I
it.
And I conquered all the known world.
And oh, I conquered.
It was really bad for some people.
Mm. For some people?
Oh, gosh. We are so terrible.
Oh,
look,
goodness
when the Fire Nation attacks, there's just no going back.
Ooh, you're a poet and didn't know it. Ooh.
No, I knew it, actually.
I need to start a cow farm, though. That's something I do need to do.
Iron, I'm, like, right now directly across from you.
Jeez, Patrick.
Well, it wasn't on purpose, Patrick.
Corbin is doing lab homework right now.
Oh, gross.
You could still talk to us while doing that, bro.
What is over here?
Hey, Patrick, you want to know how many emerald I have?
What?
Trey. Wow.
Trey.
Well, he has emeralds Trey, including mine.
Yeah.
I didn't know emeralds had names.
Yeah. He's a pretty cool one.
Yeah.
Yep.
But you said Trey was plural, so does he have multiple personalities?
Yeah. There's Trey 1, Trey 2, and Trey 3.
Mm.
Yep. Yep,
but
yep,
he only
yep.
has 3 personalities.
Yep, yep, yep.
Mm.
Hey, Patrick.
Yes.
How do I make it to where y'all can't break the blocks on my thing?
I think it's /F flag your faction, so slowly. Then press enter, and you should see all your different flags. I don't think
do you see
you
me
can
iron?
Actually do anything about
Hold up. Monsters, explosion, fire spread, ender grief.
Ooh, there's
infinite
grasslands.
Power, power loss, PvP, wait. Friendly fire, monsters, explosion.
Is this where I think it is? Am I at spawn right now? Ooh, a cow.
Are you getting a lead to drag your cow?
No. Oh, hey, there's a house over here. What? Who made this house?
Wasn't me.
It has like a stone entrance, but only a like.
1 second.
A bed in it.
Go away from my cows.
Oh, sorry, sorry, sorry. Whoa, 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 you want to do this? Whoa, hey! Alright, you want to go, bro? You want to go, bro? You want to stinking go? Why can't I hurt you? Why can I not hurt you?
Did you forget the conversation we had like 2 seconds ago?
What?
The server isn't technically counting me for some strange reason.
Oh. Okay, don't hit me then. Jeez, Patrick.
Patrick, don't you still have the starter kit armor?
Me? Yeah.
That's so funny. That you're fighting him with, like, full iron, and you have the starter kit. And you're not dying.
Hey, Iron, could you let me TP to you so I can go to my actual house? I forgot to set it whenever I went over here. Thank you. Where are you?
Do I have string? Please tell me I have string in one of my PVs. I do not. Okay. I'm going to do /homeb. /homeb. Thank you. I have string somewhere. There it is. One string. Yes, that is exactly what I need. Slash back. Alright, so yeah, for a lead, I think it's like one string and yeah, how many slime balls do you need? Crafting a You know what I can just do? Slash recipe lead. Oh yeah, one slime ball, four string. Interesting. So how much are string worth actually? Slash worth. Oh, they're $10. Okay. So I'm gonna buy three string. So slash give Oko three string three. Okay. So slash eco take slowpoke O3. Alright. Then I'm going to buy one slime ball. So slime underscore ball one. And then slash eco take. How much are slime balls worth? Are they $75? Slash worth. So slash eco take 75. There we go. That works. Okay, so you slash craft. And then boom, 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 boom. Boom, 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 boom. All right, Cal, come with me. Come on, Cal. Come on, Cal. Come on, Cal, come with me. Problem is I don't have a pin for you just yet, but you are just going to come up with me anyways. I think my home is over here. I hope my home is over here. I actually have to bring him to my home instead of just teleporting. So there it is. Okay, good. Come on, little cow. There you are. Come on, little cow. Come on, little cow. Come on, little doggies. Little doggies. Come on, little doggy. Alright, you're gonna come inside the door. You're gonna come inside. You're gonna come in. Don't sell. Come inside the house. Do do do. I have a cow in my house. Yes. No, it's not. It's not because I don't quite have a pin made for him just yet. I have plenty of wood. Yeah. I made a full forest. Yes. That sounds great. Oh, goodness. I think he's gone crazy, Astro. I think we may need to put him down. Uh-huh. Yeah, yeah, sure, sure. Nap time, yeah. That just, yeah, you can think of it that way. Uh-huh. I need my bucket. Alright, Cal. You won't be in my house for long. Let's see here.
Okay.
Why? What is? Ah. Y'all be careful with the clear lag coming in. He is coming in hot. Duck and cover. Man, the days of just wooden fences and fence gates. Yeah. Honestly, I kind of like the, what is it? The fences being made with sticks. I like that.
See, but it's more expensive.
It is kind of expensive.
No, objectively, it's more expensive.
Objectively, you're more expensive. Oh, I can actually hold another tool in my hand where I have a lead. Interesting. Alright, come on. Come on, cow. Mr. Cow Patrick. Come on. Okay. Come on, cow. Come on, cow. Come on in here. Come on, buddy. You know you want to come in here. Thank you. Alright, now stay in here. What? Oh, that's sad. What? You should be taking damage, y'all. Well, I'm glad you were learned primary words, Patrick. Yes. There we are. Yeah, you are mean. Oh, boys, I got a Bane of Arthropods on my sword, boys. I'm set to go. Loot. I am set to go. Alright, I'm gonna go find another cow. What? Yes, it should. All right. Okay. Goodbye. Ian, are you still live streaming?
Yes, I do believe I am. I can double check.
Awesome.
I am still double streaming.
Awesome. Double streaming. That sounds interesting. That sounds quite interesting. What is a double stream, Ian? What's so gasp? What kind of pickaxe do you have? I now have two cows that I'm taking from your area where your old house was. Okay, cool. So you're actually close to me then. Where'd the lead go? Ah, there it is. Okay. The lead broke to you, so come on, cows. Come on, guys. Let's get creative. Here's another good trick. Figure around some leaves and sticks and arrange them into your favorite color. Red, blue, green. Green is not a creative color. Oh no, one of my cows got hurt. No. Don't want that to happen, Patrick. Come on this way. Come on. Come on, little cows. Come on, little cows. Come on, cows. Time to meet your new friend, Mr. Other Cow. And y'all are going to be the three cow amigos until I slaughter one of you. Moo hoo hoo. Does that sound harsh? No, does that sound harsh? It did not sound sarcastic, Patrick. That was completely and 100% not sarcastic. Because I'm going to slaughter one of them eventually. Alright, where's their pen here? I'm going to move them into their new pen. Destroy some leaves here. Are y'all ready? Meet your new friend! Okay, well. Ah, no, come on. Come on, Mr. Cow. There we are. Okay. Come on, Mr. Cow. Sounds like whenever they're mooing, they're saying, no, no.
I wonder why.
Because I'm going to slaughter their faces. Yay, the three amigos. The three ami-cows. Ami-cows? I don't know. That sounds not very, that doesn't sound very good. But I did get efficiency one on my diamond pickaxe, so that's good. I got efficiency one on my diamond pickaxe. It's pretty cool. Why do you want the piggies to die? Well, whoopty stinking do for you.
Excuse me, do you have any sheep?
No. Are you gonna be the shepherd? Shepherd tot video? Shep tot video? I'm already creating a bunch of farms, though. I'm kind of the miner, though. I'm on the quest to get the most diamonds out of the server. And so far, I'm winning. Iron's close behind, though. Oh, Ian. I can't believe we haven't done this yet. Do armor HUD on. / armor HUD on. And that'll tell you how much durability your armor has left. Well, that's right. You don't take any damage, do you?
No, but my armor does.
You were dealing massive amounts of damage to me back there. I'm just saying. You were dealing, like, so much damage. It was unreal. I was like, how? What kind of sword did you have at the time? What? Wow. That's terrible, man. It's kind of set, my armor head's kind of set up in a weird way. It has like helmet on the bottom and then like chest, legs, and boots. That's a little bit weird. I'm sure we could do an armor HUD scoreboard like in vanilla Minecraft. It'd just take a little bit to code. Which I don't really want to do. Oh, that's right. I was going to create a nether portal. So let me actually choose a room for my nether portal. Back again. Back where he belongs. Oh. I'm creating another portal room right now. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna have a room for my nether portal. Ah, yeah. I saw that whenever I was falling down. Oh, and I also got efficiency 1 on my diamond pick. That's pretty good. Nope, not bad at all. Yeah, fortune's pretty good as well. I did find some gold, though. That's pretty good. Of getting more. You sure? Oh, you have a melon farm, dude? What? Are you serious? Yeah. Yeah. Well, I tried to do that one day. That didn't quite work out. What? Why?
Because I'm trying to play that on a... It's been updated to at least 1.9.
What has?
That single player world.
Oh.
So because it has been updated...
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yeah. Let's see. I should have flint up at home at least. Really?
It only takes 12 real sand.
Okay.
And so, what happens is,
I'm right near another fortress, guys.